I made a video about Ford talking about making a electric F-150, and here's an update. It's been years since they have been talking about making an electric truck, but now they are actually making it in reality. The all-electric F-150 is in pre-production. A lot of people have been waiting for this moment to come and has more than 150,000 reserved to get this truck. Many people are wondering what it's going to be like driving an electric truck and how it will be different compared to a gas truck or even a diesel truck. Will it have a good towing capacity? Will it be stronger than the gas trucks? All of these questions will be answered once we get them on the road, and I'm sure they will do strength tests and people making videos comparing electric versus gas trucks. The electric F-150 will be coming out next year in spring, but what do you guys think of the F-150 being electric? Let me know in the comments below. Hope you guys like this topic. Like and subscribe, and hope to see you on my next video.